So good day everyone. I am here again to discuss how to minimize fatal hazards during laboratory experiments. There are many types of hazards in the laboratory, such as chemical, biological, or physical hazards. If you do not follow the proper protocols before conducting an experiment, then we will risk our health for sure. So before doing an experiment, it is always advised to wear your proper protective equipment, such as lab coat, splash goggles, and gloves. It is also recommended to know the lab safety rules that were discussed in our previous classes. The lab safety rules are knowing the locations of laboratory safety showers, eye wash stations, and fire extinguisher, and as well as how to use this properly. Know the emergency exit routes. Minimize all chemical exposures, and many more. Always follow the correct procedures and never take shortcuts, since it might be the cause of accidents. Clean and organize your workplace. Take responsibility and clean up if you made a mess. That is why we wrote the proper waste disposal. Follow that procedure that were written in that proper waste disposal to avoid accidents or hazards. And most importantly, maintain your focus on your experiment. You should pay attention to the task you are performing, since it is very critical in preventing accidents or hazards in the laboratory. Knowing the safety measures would minimize the fatal hazards that we may encounter during laboratory experiments. Just like a quote stated by the Colorado School of Mines magazine, you don't need to know the whole alphabet of safety. The ABC of it will save you if you follow it. Always be careful. That's all. Thank you.